In Danville, today's windy conditions played a big part in a two-alarm garage fire this morning. It happened near Buchanan and South Streets. Firefighters say the high winds fueled the fire and threatened nearby buildings. A car also got caught in the flames. There was around $15,000 in damage. They don't know a cause.